And to the outside gate is Overheard. Stand by for the start of the Canadian Stakes. Overheard to the outside gate. Goes in. They're all in. Fillies and mares locked up. Off and racing and a tremendous start deep on the track. Best into strike, Copper Kitten from Overheard, showing speed is Bear's Pride, and right there in the center early is Ticking Katie, and they've gone out in front. It's Bear's Pride, the early leader, pushing the pace a little bit on the outside of the track is Copper Kitten. Between them, Ticking Katie, and trying to settle down here is Hoop of Color, who's gone up on the outside in fourth place a length away. Hugging the hedge on the rail is Button down there, and on the outside going forward is Uchenna, who's racing about three wide. A length away on the outside is Overheard. Back on the rail is Personal Diary. Now Strut the Course has got well back, second last, and two and a half away last is Charnarmon as they head down the backstretch with the leader. Setting the tone by a length is Bear's Pride in second placing Ticking Katie. Up on the outside, lying third is Copper Kitten. On the rail is Button down. Next in the center, Hoop of Color. One away is Uchenna, followed by Personal Diary. Strut the Course threading a path through now. Overheard is second last, and three-way last is Charnarmon. 49-1 is the time of the half mile as they race inside the half mile. And the leader, Bear's Pride, taken on in earnest by Ticking Katie. Racing three wide, Copper Kitten. 1.5 lengths away is Button down, still over on the inside. Racing handy is Hoop of Color, the center. On their outside, Uchenna, a length and a half away, Strut the Course, Overheard, Personal Diary, and Charnarmon is last. They swing for the lane in the Canadian Stakes, and going up on the outside, Copper Kitten to join Ticking Katie. They went to the front, right down the center, Hoop of Color. On the extreme outside is Uchenna. Overheard is coming to make a line of six and up the inside. Button down, and right down the outside, it's Hoop of Color, taken on by Overheard. And in the center, Uchenna, and driving between them, here comes Strut the Course, and Strut the Course ranges up with Button down, and on the outside, Hoop of Color, and Strut the Course has won the Canadian Stakes by 3/4 to Button down. Hoop of Color third, and then Charnarmon. $149.56. For the winner, Strut the Course. 2 second, Button down. Third is three, Hoop of Color. And number seven, Uchenna, finishing in fourth place. Opening quarter, 24-4. The half a mile, 49-1. The final time, 149.56/100.